Developing story tonight in Milton, a death investigation underway there. Police telling us a woman and two dogs were found dead inside a home on Owen Court this afternoon.
Officers say the cause of deaths are not known right now, but they say it's not considered suspicious. They are not identifying the woman at this time.
We have a crew there. We'll continue to follow this story and post updates on air and to our My NBC5 mobile app.